Hello and welcome to another day in Artworks by Mirree Studio. Today I'm going to be painting Black Cat, especially for Halloween coming up. I know that's usually a celebration mainly in the States, but just for something a little different and fun, I've decided to do the Black Cat. I've done the Black Cat probably a couple of years ago now, so I'm just going to do it again. Someone special, which will have a different color moon, and so the more detailed story of the Black Cat will be on my Facebook page or on my website at dreamsofcreation.com, which is the Black Cat is part of the Art of Sensitivity series, and the other animal that I've done in the same series is the tawny frogmouth. So if you pop on my website or my Facebook page to read up about the Black Cat, then also read up about the tawny frogmouth as well. So let's get this started.